Good morning, everyone. It is 9 o'clock. It is June the 4th, 2018, and it's time to call to order the regular weekly meeting of the Board of Oklahoma County Commissioners. That meeting was posted on May the 31st. Would you please stand at this time and join me in a prayer and pledge of allegiance? Our kind and loving Heavenly Father, we thank you so much for a new day that you've blessed us with. May we use it wisely. May our plans today be your plans for us today. Please continue to watch over each and every one of our employees and their families. Watch over us, keep us all safe and healthy. And Father, help us to do the work that we have been assigned by the people that elected us to office. Help us always to have the heart of a servant in that regard and do our best to represent them in the responsibilities that we've been given. Forgive us when we have some missteps, Father. Restore us to full grace and mercy. These things we pray in your Son's name. Amen. Amen. Please join me in the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. Please be seated. All right. Item 4 is to approve the minutes of last week's meeting on May 30.
Move to approve the minutes.
Second.
All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye. We have some consent docket items 5 through 9.
Move the consent docket subject to individual consideration.
Second.
All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? The ayes have it. All right, item number 10 is a award of bid for van and truck rental. Good morning, Jane.
This is bid number CW19039-1 for truck and cargo van rental for the election board. Invitations to bid were sent, one bid was received, and based upon final evaluation and comparison to previous year's bids, I'm recommending award to the low bid provided by CAPS Van and Truck Rentals.
Second.
All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Thank you very much, Jane. All right, from District Number 1, we've got item 11. This deals with the Boxcar Bridge Project on Harrow Road and Northeast 164th Street. This is a modification agreement number 1.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. I'd like our engineer to talk about this one.
I would too.
This is the current year federal bridge replacement program. Federal monies will pick up about 80% of the project. We're in for 20% share. That's what you're approving today. It should be on the August or September bid letting at ODOT.
Okay, we'll approve.
Second.
All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye. We have a couple of projects from District Number 2. This is actually on I-40 and Douglas Boulevard. And I think items 12 and 13 both address this project.
Yeah, and if Stacy can explain these too. On the south side of I-40, we own about 40 acres of land between I-40 and Tinker. It was purchased with a bond fund. And in order to expand the Interstate 40, ODOT needs a portion of about 5 of those parcels. Bond Council's already said that we can sell it. You've approved to sell it. That's what's on your agenda today. You do need to state the amount, though. The appraised amount was $13,000. We recommend the appraised amount. That's actually a little bit more than we paid for the land back in 2002.
Those funds will go back into the bond account.
Go back into the bond account.
All right. Is there a motion to approve the resolutions regarding 12 and 13 and a stated value of $13,000?
So moved.
Second.
All in favor say aye.
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 Thank you. From our county clerk, we've got a subscription agreement, a master subscription agreement.
What I think, did you do item 13?
Yes, we did. We did both
just
of them.
Both of them.
Did we not, Sharon?
We did.
Thank you. all right, item 14 is the master subscription agreement with Granicus for the Legistar agenda software package.
Yes, I do have a question.
All right.
Has IT looked at this?
County Clerk IT has, MIS IT also has, they've seen demonstrations before and fairly good step up to speak to it and recommend that it's okay for use here in, on the Oklahoma County network.
Okay, I'd like to hear from them. The reason, you remember we had some discussion the last time, and IT, our IT had not seen the document.
Correct.
And it appears to me today they've not seen the document unless they.
Is this something new from Walter? Is this something new from the last time, the last demo?
No, no, it's the same demonstration. This is the agenda and minutes management tool.
Yeah. So you guys need to get up there so we have a record.
Sure, sure thing. Essentially, this is a tool that the county clerk can use to better manage agendas and minutes for the 17 different boards and committees that we have here at Oklahoma County. It also involves electronic voting that you all have used or actually got a little peek at a couple months ago. You'll recall it didn't go quite as planned, but I can assure that it would go much more smoothly once it were installed here. But essentially, it's the same thing that you guys saw a demonstration for about 3 months ago.
That's correct.
Yeah, but it didn't work perfectly down. Is it possible that we could let the policy committee and various other committees sit here and use the thing to submit that it works for everybody before we approve this?
Well, this was a once-in-a-time deal that they actually agreed to do, was come in here and set up that trial for you guys to use. That's something that they don't actually ever do for any other client. And for some reason or other, they chose to do that here, and it really didn't work that well because of the way that they had to set that up.
Right, but if they're trying to get our money and our business, they could come back, couldn't they?
We could check to see. They would have to actually purchase hardware, though, and bring it here and install it so that it would work the way that it needs to, which typically they recommend payment for, or at least the signing of a statement of work.
I'm really uncomfortable approving this without it working. Me, us knowing, all of us knowing that it works. I just am uncomfortable. So, you know, if you want to vote for it, I'm going to vote no. Until we can get our IT folks to okay that.
Sure. Well, again, it's a case of where, you know, it was a one-time setup where basically the iPads you were using were communicating with servers thousands of miles away, whereas if we do purchase this, it'll be talking with the device behind that wall, so there's no delay or no lag in your voting process in motion.
Okay, can they come and tell us about it?
I can get with them to see if that's possible, for sure.
That would be helpful for me. In the meantime, could we let IT examine that thing and give me some comfort?
What is your experience with it?
I was out the week it was demonstrated, Dan was here. My personal, as far as actually rolling new software out that it's going to be used countywide, I do recommend a little more testing, especially if the first test did not go well.
Okay.
I don't think it's cumbersome to require a little bit more vetting to make sure everything is going to work. Every time we bring in new pieces of equipment, we demo it, we look at it. I don't think it's an unreasonable request.
I'm really serious about this. You know, we've had. Since I've been here for the last 10 years, we finally got an IT section that works. And I would really like to see them do their work on this one.
Perhaps you would care to make a motion to defer the item.
I will do that.
Until we've had the opportunity to see further demonstrations.
Thank you for putting those words in my mouth. I move we defer until you guys get it together.
Second.
All right, we've got a motion and a second. Any further discussion? Anything else? All in favor say aye.
Aye.
All right, thank you, gentlemen. Item 15 is from Human Resources. This is to approve an interim Oklahoma County employee handbook. The handbook was approved by the Budget Board in special session on May 30.
Move it.
Second.
All in favor say aye.
Aye.
My appreciation to the handbook committee and to Dan Matthews. Thanks for shepherding that.
Dan rules.
Item 16 is from Facilities Management. This is for a lease of space in the Lincoln property to the Board of Oklahoma County Commissioners.
Move the item.
Second.
All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Item 17 is the approval of lease agreement, the Oklahoma Public Building Authority, for lease space in the Investors Capital Building. This is for 807 square feet in the PPA building, Investors Capital.
Move it.
Second.
All in favor say aye.
Aye.
All right, 18 is from planning. This is to release a maintenance bond. Is there anything you want to tell us about it, Tyler?
No, it's
routine. This releases a maintenance bond with Haskell Lemon for paving improvements at the Crosstie Industrial Park on Northeast 10th and Center. It was for a period of 2 years, and apparently everything's held up fine, and we're ready to release the bond. Motion. There is a motion.
Second.
All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Thank you, Tyler. All right, item 19 is from the sheriff to submit the federal annual certification report, which allows the chairman's electronic signature on documents submitted to the federal government. It's to maintain eligibility for the receipt of the federal asset forfeiture funds and equipment.
Yeah.
Second.
All in favor say aye.
Aye.
All right, item 20 is our claims.
Move the claim.
Second.
All in favor say aye.
Aye.
21 would be our blankets. No changes.
Move the blanket.
Second.
All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Any citizen participation this morning, anyone care to address the Board of County Commissioners? Today's meeting. Seeing none, Commissioner comments. District 1.
Nothing.
District 2.
I don't know if you remember the
basketball season's over.
13-year-old boy that the president honored at the State of the Union who decorates all the veterans' graves. He's coming to Oklahoma City on Sunday at 11:30 at Rest Haven Cemetery on Southwest 104th and Western. And among others, he's committed to decorate my grandpa's grave out there for he and his five brothers all volunteered for World War II. Drafted, they went down, so my great-grandma had all six of her children at the war in combat at the same time. Saving Private Ryan's about three, and there were six, so no other children. And he's asking for all the volunteers they can get, because unbeknownst to me, over 10,000 veterans are interred at Rest Haven Cemetery, and their goal is to have every one of them decorated. And everybody's welcome. So 11:30 on Sunday, if you'd like to come out.
Very good. Thank you. I have nothing.
Congratulations.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Nothing further.
Big honor.
Any new business to come before the meeting? Seeing none. We've got some bids, a couple of bids to open. So good morning, Kelly.
Good morning. First bid is CW19027 for correctional facility equipment and supplies. Charmtex. Another Charmtex. Goldtex Corp. Oh. Ashley McMichael. No. Oh, sorry. Julie Siegel. Coors Products. Uniforms Manufacturing. ICS Jail Supplies, Inc. Tab Textiles Company, Inc. Acme Supply Company, Limited. Bob Barker Company. O.D. Targan. Colleen E., no, House of Brands. The second bid is CW19025-1 for highway materials and supplies. Martin Marietta Materials. Mark, Vance Brothers. Pascal Lehman. General Materials, Inc. A&A Trucking, Inc. Bernie Mathis Trucking. T&C Asphalt Materials. Asphalt Producers, Inc. Doug Ross Company. Nordic Blades. Atlas Paving Company. Van Keppel. Ware Parts and Equipment Company. Weir? Logan County Asphalt. Silver Star Construction. Another Silver Star. Ergon Asphalt and Emulsions. Paving Materials, Inc. Brown Transportation. DeLisi. Hanna Metal, Inc. That's it.
Right.
Will they be tabulated and returned?
Second.
All in favor, say aye.
Oh, wait, I'm sorry. There's one more.
Okay.
I missed one. Green Dream International.
We'll take it.
No. Okay. All right, now we have all the bids opened. Now we'll entertain a motion to tabulate and return the bids with a recommendation for approval.
Second.
All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Ms. Johnson, you're recognized.
Yeah, I want to see who this pretty girl is with Kelly.
Oh.
Who are you, honey? Come on and let us see you.
This is Amy Chu. She's an intern that's going to be working in our office for the summer.
Wonderful. I'm glad to see you.
She's an accounting student at OU, right?
Yes.
Very good.
Watch them close.
Welcome.
Watch them close.
All right. We don't have an executive session today. Rare event. Is there a motion to adjourn?
So moved.
Second.
All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye. All right. We'll call to order the Oklahoma County Public Building Authority meeting. This is our meeting for June the 4th, 2018. Notice was posted on May 31st. Is there a motion to approve the minutes of our meeting of Wednesday, May 30th?
So moved.
Second. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Item 4 is a standard long-term lease agreement for a copier for Metro Parking, for Metro Parking from Stanley Systems.
Move it.
Second. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Mr. Monroe has asked that we strike item 5. So,
strike.
There's a motion.
Second.
And a second. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Item 6 is approval of a lease agreement with the Oklahoma County Public Building Authority with regard to Investors Capital Building. And these are, there are three of those, Board of County Commissioners for a dollar annually, Mr. Bob Rabbits for a dollar annually for the Mental Health Board, and Giselle Perryman, Attorney at Law, $125.76 monthly.
Move.
Second.
All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Item seven is our claims.
Move the claims.
Second.
All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Item eight is citizen participation. Is there anyone that cares to address the Public Building Authority this morning? Seeing none, any new business to come before the meeting? Seeing none, is there a motion to adjourn?
So.
Second.
All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Thank you all for being here today.